Sorry. All right. So, real quick before we continue here, we're gonna go do that Queen's Blood match. Assuming we can fast travel there. That's...
So, what was up with that lucky food fortune? I mean, why mushrooms?
Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for. Aye, you guessed it. The world's favorite fungi.
Ooh.
Mushrooms grow near a reactor. Yeah, I'll pass, thanks. Ain't had no honest.
Not a day goes by I don't wonder.
If it sounds too good to be true.
So, you have begun to fulfill your potential. Long have I awaited this day. At ease, young soldier. I took your measure the moment you set foot in this town. Hard not to, given your presence. I am Navalon of the Thousand Eyes. Years of meditation have granted me sight beyond sight. It is this clarity which shows me all, even that which some wish to keep hidden. You exude a powerful yet troubled aura. Indeed, it makes you the perfect opponent. Come, and don't you dare hold anything back.
I wonder what the max rank is for Queen. Interesting. What is even that? Is brutal.
Hmm.
I don't think it really matters. No, definitely not. Easy dub. Oh, we're gonna get okay.
My name is Ladrell Balmont, and I am the creator of the game Queen's Blood. Which means that this nightmare is of my own making.
Battle room?
I didn't know. How could I? Nigh. Or perhaps this is only the beginning. The Shadow Blood Queen is.
Ah, let me guess. You have dreamt the dream of Ladrell Balmont too.
What do you know about it?
Only rumors and hearsay that players of particular skill have experienced strange visions of late.
The Shadow Realm.
Visions in which one is visited by the ghost of the game's creator, who speaks of portentous events. To add another wrinkle, some of the world's very best have recently met with unnaturally violent deaths. People are calling this the Curse of Ladrell. Not even my third eye can discern the true cause, though it is clearly something sinister. If you wish to continue on the path of the cards, then remain vigilant. It may lead to your undoing.
Oh, it's still too funny. Freaking Shadow Realm is in Final Fantasy. Okay, so now we can get all of our towers. Get our towers and then do our where's our car? How do we summon that? Oh, call buggy. Get our divine intel, our proto relics, all that good stuff. Oh, it's cactuars, no way. Cactrot?
Let's get serious.
How do you...
Mind backing off a bit? Can you take over for me?
Okay. We're like dodging everything. What do we unlock?
Cloud, I've detected proto-relic signals emanating from nearby modular reactor. I'm sending you its location. It would like to be
Sandstorm must have kicked up or something. Transmission go through?
Yeah.
Nice, Pip. So we have that unlocked now. Make our way to the other ones first. Let's get all the towers first. That's what I'd like to do. Okay, well, we cannot jump this thing. Second. There's divine intel on this area, okay. Okay, so just driving over it gives you what you need. It's another one of those worm things. Single worm. fun intel. Get over there. Oh my god. A dumb question. So actually have to use the grapple hook for this. That's nice. That's pretty cool. Their second divine intel. And then our final tower right here. Oh, what just happened? Where did the car go? Wait, what?
You're done.
I didn't even see them, if they were actually on the ground there in front of me. Is that the tower right there? There was. Holy shit. Oh, they actually got it, right?
Gotta go for it now.
Need to do some healing. This is only those boxes this time? Yeah, I probably should just use the potions, honestly. Got quite a bit, so it makes no sense not to, rather than use MP. Don't have to do that every time. Okay, so we'll head up the Moogle thing later. I'd like to do the, Divinity stuff. I only see two, though. Definitely interesting. One locked away, maybe?
whenever humanity strays from the proper course, Alexander appears to render his righteous judgment. His pronouncements are absolute and cannot be defied. Parents sometimes tell misbehaving children that Alexander might come to smite them if they refuse to shape up.
I like this grapple hook business. Experience for the next party level is crazy.
That was incredible. It was as if you and the crystal were actually communicating with one another.
We'll get the other one and then we'll restart the video. We still have that Tonberry side quest we gotta do as well. Not really interested in fighting those right at this moment. I'm surprised that was actually okay. Oh, that was all three of them. Okay, so we're good then. I forgot we didn't. Okay.
Start this video quick.